Introducing Arch, fighting out of the blue corner, a kung fu fighter, holding a professional record, 11 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6'3.5" inches tall, weighing in at 204 pounds. Fighting out of Cambridge, Scotland, presenting Paul Bear-Jew-Craig. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a freestyle fighter, holding an undefeated professional record, 8 wins, 9 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 204.5 pounds. Fighting out of Dallas, Texas, Alonzo Vanderbilt. And the action begins. A referee in charge, Vernon Deans. Deans, a referee who's buckled down right to the referee. There for now, he's all talking about that deep into the night. I reckon Drew's looking for the vindication tonight. Announcer, security.
Show on ESPN Plus Detail with Daniel Cormier. Our God Heavyweight Champ breaks down the best fighters in the UFC. Series premiere is Monday. The first episode features Amanda Nunes, how her fighting style and technique has improved each and every time she stepped into the octagon. It's Detail. It's only on ESPN Plus. To get ESPN Plus, download the ESPN app or visit ESPNplus.com. All right, let's make this one official. We turn it over to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Claim the winner by knockout, Alonzo Manapil!
Okay, it's Minneapolis still undefeated, 9-0. Alonzo Manapil, so two fights on Dana White's Contender Series, two first-round knockouts, two starts in the UFC. A couple more first-round knockouts. Congrats on a big one tonight. How do you feel about your performance?
I feel awesome. You know, I came here thinking, like, hey, I gotta be slick. Move, get him. And I got him, baby. I got him.
It was an early clinch situation, but then you were able to get some separation and certainly had your way with things on the feet. We're gonna take a look back at the finish. He tried an attack on the feet, went to the ground, and that right hand was the beginning of the end for Craig.
All right, the right hand did it. I think your right hand.